Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Thailand!
Hey, then, ทำอะไรกัน พวกฉันนัดกัน เปิดวงเล่นไพ่ Hey, เอ็ดอึ้งกัน ทำไม ไอ้ไฟมันเล่นไพ่กองนี่ว่า
Pretty much here in Bangkok, guys, for one main reason, and that is to Vintage or Thrift. I've heard so much about the Bangkok thrifting scene, guys, the variety. Apparently they have so much polo here as well, and I know for a fact that quite a few stores back home actually stock their goods from Bangkok itself. So excited. That's cool. Here in Chinatown, guys, situation right now, it's kind of raining unfortunately, but a bit of street food, looking for some lunch first and then hopefully do a bit of shopping as well. Pretty good, a little bit of sweet, there's a mix of different stuff, I'll show you guys. Kind of like this, has noodles, it has tofu I think, mushrooms. These kind of things. Alright guys, just finished that meal. Super good. If you guys know what that soup is called, that celery kind of soup, please let me know. I love it. I'm at Wat Makorn train station now, guys. Sorry I have to shout. And I'm trying to get to this area here, Siam, I think, or Pai Thai, one of the two. So I think I have to take the train, the blue line, transfer to the green, get to there. To be fair, guys, I'm not too familiar with the Bangkok metro system, but I live in Tokyo, bro, so hopefully I can figure it out. It's not too complex. You pretty much get a black token, guys. Let's go. Looks like the first shop is pretty much around here, guys. It's called Unfound Projects. Apparently it's a real famous sort of streetwear store here. A couple of people have recommended it to me, so hopefully I don't get too lost, bro. I really don't know where I'm going.
Much later.
Literally took me an hour to find this place, guys. Finally found it. Unfound Projects. Unfound Projects, let's go. Real nice shop, guys. Just really got a bit of butter here, bro. So nice. Might try this tea on, bro. Looks so good, man. Bloke cool, bro. Look at that.
Thanks. See you
later. See ya, thanks. See ya. Excuse the hair, guys. Got out of Unfound Projects, guys. Super cool store. Kind of has a combination of its own stuff that it does, its own in-house stuff. Stocks brands like butter as well, and it has some vintage in the corner too. So some good variety, super friendly store owner as well. And yeah, picked up a tea, represent the brand. Let's go. So I'm gonna rest up, go to the Airbnb. Then super excited, guys. Apparently there's this night market somewhere in Bangkok that does a shit ton of thrift at night time. I think it begins at like 5 p.m. and goes until midnight, so super excited for that, and hopefully, you know, get some good content, bro.
346 minutes later.
It's around 7 p.m. guys, and we just made it to the final place for today. This is the night train or train night market in Srinagarindra. Sorry for the pronunciation. Here's still like live music and stuff in here, but then once you kind of go down inside that way, guys, that's where all the magic is, so let's go. It's pretty much the outskirts, guys. You guys can see heaps of motorbikes today. Crazy, guys, secondhand shoes right there. You got Adidas, Converse, Vans, Yeezys over there. Some more secondhand shoes, again, Chucks. Yeah, you had some Docs and Clarks, I think, inside there as well. Just ridiculous, bro. Nice food here, guys. I think this is a buffet, more eating establishments on the outskirts of the market as well. There's music there. Just kind of went through that street food kind of section of the market, guys. This place is, I don't know the name. Teddy Shoes, ah yes, I've heard of this. They're Birkenstocks. Again, Chuck's guys specialty, it looks really good. Next to Teddy Shoes, guys, is 427 Vintage Warehouse. Looks like they stock polo, vintage sportswear, denim, very nice. Outdoor stuff, more 100 baht. Shirts, guys, shorties, real handsome guy, jokes. This place, limited edition, guys. I think it's more like workwear, Dickies, Carhartt, my type of genre of clothing for sure. Beautiful. Stock, 200 baht, bro, is crazy. Overalls. Definitely, you know, a lot of you guys are probably into this as well, man.
Crazy.
Just honestly so ridiculous, bro, just how much stock there is, how many stores there are, demand, variety, just everything about it, and it's crazy, bro, honestly. It's speechless, like, just how much stuff there is, and the smell. Sound like a broken record, guys. Another cool shop, like, there's more sort of denim, not workwear, but like kind of country, Western style, bro. What I love about a lot of these shops is you have the shops over there, you have the owners sitting outside as well. It's just having dinner and stuff. It's just a cool communal type of hardworking vibe. Crazy leathers. Wow, wow, wow.
Damn.
Damn. If you have my alley, guys, punk Hawaii. So Cuban, Hawaiian shirts and shit like that. Just crazy. I don't know where these guys get it from, bro. Like, whole America, Japan, just everywhere. It's ridiculous, man. This place looks legit. Shout out to my boy, my Mike. Look at that. Approaching the last few shops in this section, guys. Again, probably my favorite part of the market, bro. Oh, this shop is insane. McDonald's jokes. Wow. Double T store. Oh. Oh my god. We got 993s here as well. It's crazy. Wow. Can't believe it, honestly. Can't believe it. You gotta come here to Bangkok, guys, like, man. It's about 11 p.m., guys. There's about one more hour till the market closes, but hopefully I was able to show you guys a bit of what's here and what you can expect when you come to this crazy train 9 market, bro. Didn't really browse or try anything on, guys. I just wanted to show you guys what was out there, what type of stores, type of stock. A bit more jellyfish as well. We got fries, we got the soju bomb, we got the Thai people, you know, having fun. So, alrighty, guys, excuse the hair again. Right across the road is the famous Chatuchak market. This place is called Bangsue Junction, guys, or Wintage. But apparently, as you guys can see, ground floor, sort of level, lobby floor, is more antique goods. And I think 3 and 4 is where kind of the vintage clothing and thrifted clothing, secondhand shit, is as well. I hope I'm not too late to set my demons straight. I know I made you wait, but how much can you take? On level 4 now, guys, this is actually insane. As soon as you get up, just so much stuff. I don't know where they get all this crap from, but I'm gonna start with kind of the left hand side of the elevator, work our way around. This place looks pretty crazy as well. Look at that, everything on the walls. Walk around, see if I can find anything, but honestly, this is just insane. The shop, guys, Sunbeam Shakes, seen this on Instagram before, that famous red pillar.
And all t-shirts, 50 baht bro, like that's, for me, what's the exchange rate? $2.50-ish for me. Can't even buy a mince and cheese pie with that bro. This crazy Kangol piece. This place is just a fully dedicated Dickies place, guys. You got your classic 874s, you got your some denim, you got some carpenters, some overalls, which I think are Carhartt actually, and then you got your work jackets down at the back as well, which is workwear dream. Mechanic tees here, mechanic shirts. Oh yeah, so there's a bit of Carhartt and Dickies combos, cord blazers, cords, well over print, cargos. Wow, this is crazy. Actually ridiculous, bro. Levi's. Damn. Honestly unbelievable, guys. Like, I thought Japan and Tokyo was the best thrifting place, but Bangkok. This is a spot, bro. Like, definitely right up there in terms of the stuff they have, so. This is definitely my jam, guys. Camp collar, bro. But look at that. This is a crazy collection. Big sleeves, Cuban shirts. Might get this as well, guys. Kind of another short sleeve to add to the collection. Rayon material. I'm gonna pick this up as well, guys. Kind of the red version of that other rayon shirt. 390 baht. Trying the shirt on, guys. I've already bought two from the store. Nice sort of black one as well. Excuse the lack of body. How does it fit? Trying on another shirt, guys. Crazy sort of two-tone short sleeve with the print. I've already got three shirts from this place. It's got such a good sales bin.
Nick Minute.
Thank you so much. See you soon. Nice kind of Birkenstock Boston alternative footprint. I mean, I'm not really into Bostons these days, but these are a very nice alternative. Yeah. I'm gonna cop these guys. Just they're too sentimental not to get. Crazy Tommy Bahama shorty. I'm gonna try it on. Crazy United color of Benetton duffel, guys. I need a travel bag. Don't know. I think I'm gonna cop it, guys. It's only 300 and it's just a crazy bag. Yep. Trying on some anti-blue glasses, guys, because I'm losing my vision because I'm Asian. We're in kind of the more inner area, guys. Again, it's just the same crazy stock, vintage tees, bit of more sportswear here as well, jackets. Ridiculous. Just took a piss. I left the camera in the fucking urinal. Thought I lost it. Thank God no one stole it. Love you, Bangkok. Just finished, well not really finished, but got out of Bangsue Junction, guys, Wintage. Just across the road pretty much. Taking a break, it is quite tiring, you know, being a YouTube. It was actually quite tiring just going through all the shops. I think we're there for maybe 2 or 3 hours straight up, so it was good. Here at famous Chatuchak markets, and I guess just getting food, maybe a bit of shopping as well. Today's damage, guys, I literally got nearly a bag's worth, not really a bag's worth, but new bag, new t-shirt. Got these old school Birks. That's new. Streets of Chatuchak, guys. More clothing, more, I guess, traditional street food. Blah, blah, blah. Bought some quail eggs. Yuck is pretty runny. The 50 baht, which is jackal. I'm gonna try it out. Crazy denim. Chatuchak. So this is the infamous section or zone 6 of Chatuchak, guys. Heaps of vintage again. Crazy stack. I'm gonna get some pad thai, guys, with big prawn. Bit of a snack.